The most life-changing makeup hacks.
Let's go.
Dry beauty blender for coverage. Concealer for the perfect nude lip. Use your brow soap dry for ultimate hold.
Here are 10 makeup tips I wish I knew earlier. Blend foundation with your fingers to achieve a supernatural skin-like finish. To really set your base, spray your sponge with some finishing or setting spray. Your base is going to blend even more flawlessly and last a lot longer. I'm blending around the under eye area because we want to use less product to minimize creasing. If your brow wax comes in a jar, avoid double dipping. Instead, scoop some product out to work with. Marinate your concealer so you can use less product while still getting a full coverage. Spray finishing spray between every step, especially if you like to do your skin first. It keeps the skin looking fresh for hours and the base just looks soft and airbrushed. If your eyeliner smudges easily, set it with some dark eyeshadow or put some powder in this area where eyeliner usually bleeds. For eyes with epicanthic folds, apply inner corner eyeliner on the lower lash line. To brighten and open up the eyes, place highlight in this divot here. I like to bring it up and down into the lower lash line. When setting your makeup, go one step further by drenching your sponge with setting spray, tapping gently to melt the makeup into your skin.
Viral TikTok beauty hacks that don't fucking work. Contouring around your lips. If you want a 5 o'clock shadow, just don't wax. Next is creating a cut crease with a spoon. Not only is it hard to blend out, but most of her eyes aren't shaped like a spoon. Lastly, any facial massage claiming to change your bone structure. I hate to break it to you, but no matter how hard you squeeze your nose, it's not getting any thinner.
Everything you'll need as a model. Nude colored nails, no acrylics. You're gonna need like 1,000 different pairs of nude thongs and nude strapless bras. Some heat protectant for your hair. I don't know why this is, but it feels like every time I go to a shoot, hairstylists don't have heat protectant, so just bring it just in case. Some micellar water. It's so much better for your skin than makeup wipes. A silk neck pillow while you're traveling, and also a silk pillowcase because it's so much better for your skin and your hair. Some brow gel. The feathery brows are super popular for models, and I use the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Freeze. This is a little beauty hack that I'm pretty sure every model does when they shoot swimwear. I spray my entire body with coconut oil and it just makes you look super shiny and glowy. And lastly, a fitted all black outfit with black simple heels because you're gonna be wearing that in your digitals and castings. Now get out there and make your dreams come true.
My biggest flex. When people think I had 50 pounds gel manicure, but I wear 15 pounds press on nails. They look gorgeous and don't damage the natural nails. That's my little secret.
You breathe out of your nose or out of your mouth? Well, apparently, I'm a mouth breather, and apparently, that's really bad. Can literally change your face shape. Look at this jawline. This is a nose breather. This is a mouth breather.
Okay, that is so true, and here's why. It all has to do with the position of your tongue and your mouth. When we're small and the skulls in our bone are still developing, this bone called the maxilla, which is literally the middle of our face, needs support in order to develop correctly. Now, people who breathe with their mouth closed can provide enough support, hence they develop like this, whereas unfortunately, people who breathe with their mouth open can't. Hence why they have a crooked nose, recessed chin, droopy eyes. And now there actually is a technique called mewing, which involves resting the tongue on the roof of the mouth to provide enough support. And these are supposed to be some of the results. But unfortunately, there's not much proof it works in adults. But honestly, if you don't like that look, don't worry. There's always fillers that you can use. Look at the before and after. So don't worry about it and make sure you follow me for my beauty tips.
Cool beauty hack you need to try right now. How to make your perfume last the entire day. Don't just spray it on your skin or clothes, try this instead. Take some Vaseline and add it on your pulse points. Now you can spray the perfume on it. The Vaseline will make it last and you will smell amazing the entire day. Follow me for more.
This is why you shouldn't compare yourself to models.
This is not realistic.
Best beauty hacks every girl needs to know. If you want your perfume to last longer, put some Vaseline on the area before spraying. If you don't have time for your nails to dry, get a cup of ice cold water and stick them in. I promise it works every time. If you're in a rush and don't have time to self-tan or spray tan, this stuff is a must. It works wonders and leaves the most natural glowy tan. You just spray this stuff on, blend it in, it rubs in really easily, and this is what it looks like. Here's the before, there you have it. Like and follow for more hacks.
Technique is called mewing, and it's supposed to give you more stronger to find jawline. And literally every celebrity does it. All you have to do is place your tongue at the roof of the mouth, close it, and then smile. And in the long run, it's actually shown to improve your face bone structure. Follow for more.